the ability to live with dignity, to be who they are, to love who they love, and to be judged on their character rather than what they look like or where they were born. The belief that if they work hard, they can afford to raise their children and launch them into an even more prosperous future. And the conviction, Mr. Speaker, that because they live in Canada, by birth or by choice, every single day represents a new, fresh opportunity. And that is what this budget invests in, the possibility for every single Canadian to share in the remarkable opportunities that Canada provides and in the new era of prosperity that we will build together. The brave people of Ukraine have reminded me, I think they've reminded all of us, that we must never take our freedom and our democracy for granted. We have the power to shape our country's future, and we must always be sure to use it. What a gift it is to call this remarkable country our home. Canada is a land filled with good, hard-working people, people who do big and important things. And it is because of us, the people of Canada, and the big and important things we will do in the months and years to come, that I have never been more optimistic about the future of our great country than I am today.
Grazie!